Good morning, my sister. You won't believe I left home 5 a.m. this morning. The road is so blocked. Because of the road they are repairing along Ibadan Express Road, it's just too terrible. Thank God you know I'm an unusual latecomer. But wait, this is 8:31 and I was supposed to be at work later 7:30. If I write 8:31, that means I should be expecting my query for coming late because our boss ate it with passion. No? Why will I put myself into trouble? At least, he is not here seeing me. So, whatever I write in the book, he believes. Even the Bible says, blessed is the servant that uses wisdom. The last person wrote 7:15. So I can still write 7:30. And case closed.
No, Nacho, no, not now, it can't be. God, why this time? Why just this? Oh, no. God, please, have mercy. Okay, I'll change the time. I prefer to be late. No. God, change the time. Have mercy.
Mr. Joe, what are you thinking since? What happened?
I don't need to. Doesn't want it.
What?
Only those whose name I find written in this book of life will forever be in paradise. Is your name in this book of life? Is your name in this book of life here? Is your name in this book of life? Is your name in this book of life here? Da 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 da. Flipping the pages of this great book, this brother gave a cursory gaze.